Hey, what's up, everybody? We're back, but this time we're playing a throwback game. Some Batman Arkham Asylum. Blah, blah. It's been a long time since I played this game. So we gonna play it. Batman. Looks so serious. So mean. Wasn't this the one that you could play in quote unquote 3D back in the day when it first came out?
Hey, Sharpie. Love what you've done with the place.
That's Warden Shop to you. Bowles!
Yo, Frankie! How's the wife and kids? You miss me?
Shut it, clown! A lot of people here really want to talk to you.
Really? I don't mind walking.
Not so tight, boys. You'll crease the suit.
Get that filthy degenerate out of here.
Warden, something's not right. I'm going with him. Commissioner Gordon here.
Yes, sir. He's waiting for you down at patient handover. He got here just before you did.
I'm Batman.
Sharpie loves his cameras. Hey, Sharpie, you getting my good side? Ah, but heck, they're all good, aren't they? Look at all this new security.
How's a guy supposed to break out of here?
Always nice to return to my sweet little hacienda.
Scan initializing.
You know what? I prefer the good old
zooming in.
You sneak in with your bats? Come on, tell me. Batarangs, bat claws, bat smacks.
Yum.
Scan is green on Joker.
Open the gate. Get him out of there.
I want weapons on him at all times. Not let him out of your sight.
There'll be time enough for you later, Cash. Speaking of time, tick tock, tick tock. Is that a crocodile I hear? What's up, Doc? Pencil me in for tomorrow at 4. We've got a lot of catching up to do.
Keep behind me.
He likes to talk. Talk, 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 talk.
Ooh, it's my favorite show.
I'm Warden Idiot. You'll never escape.
Shut up.
Hear about Blackgate, boss?
Joker!
Shut up!
Go, catch you soon, boss!
Shut it and keep moving.
You, the state of the wiring in these federal facilities is, well, it's shocking. My boys over there could have been hurt in that unfortunate fire.
Just gotta check your prisoner, Officer Bowles.
Whatever, just be quick.
Only following procedure. Now, patient seems to be in satisfactory condition. Looks like he's suffered minor lacerations, probably in the last 2 hours. There seems to be...
To take my temperature? You got scared.
I'd be happy to drop my pants.
He's all yours. Get him out of here.
He's good. Get the door open.
Alert, intensive treatment. Category 9 patient in transit. Pacification system active. Shoot to kill permissions granted.
You heard the lady. We got another psycho on the way.
Can you smell the excitement in the air? No? Must have been one of the guards, then.
Croc, old boy! Is that you?
Get ready. Keep your weapons trained on it at all times.
No, you don't.
I will hunt you down.
Get that animal under control.
A toy collar won't stop me from killing you, Batman. I'll rip you apart. Eat your bones.
He's a lot smaller in person.
That reminds me. I really need to get me some meat.
Okay, move up.
Not where you're going.
The night is young, Bats. I still have a trick or two up my sleeve. I mean, don't you think it's a little bit funny how a fire at Blackgate caused hundreds of my crew to be moved here?
I thought I told you to stay quiet.
Oh, Frankie. You really should learn to keep that fat mouth of yours shut. It'll get you into trouble.
Tell me something. You've never let me catch you this easily. What are you really after?
Well, nothing much. Hundreds dying in pain and fear. All their meaningless lives brought to a horrifying conclusion.
Of course. Pretty normal.
And a book of matches. Was that the answer you wanted?
All patients should avoid contact with prisoners from Blackgate Prison Facility. Their personal...
What's he doing? Stay where you are. Get a flashlight. Get a light on him.
Our presence in our institution is temporary.
What? Don't you trust me?
Our guest has arrived.
Intensive treatment. Lower floors are now at level red alpha.
Come on. So keep on pushing it back.
You killed 3 of my crew when you busted out of here.
Only 3? I'll be sure to try harder next time. What say we aim for 100?
Long night, Jim.
Joker invades City Hall and holds the mayor hostage. Leaving it to me to juggle SWAT teams, the media, and you. Yeah, it's been a hell of a night.
Hopefully the last one we'll ever have with him.
Yeah, right.
Hold it there. Sorry, Batman. Arkham staff only.
I assure you, if anyone's qualified, it's...
Listen, I appreciate the assistance, but he'll unsettle the more violent inmates.
I think he's talking about you, Bats. Don't be a stranger. You're always welcome here. Gotta say, it's good to be back.
You okay?
He surrendered almost without a fight. I don't like it.
At least he's back where he belongs.
Get up! Now!
Joker's loose. Alert the warden.
Hurry! We're losing him, Doc!
The joke's on you.
Ta-da! Honey, I'm home.
Come on in.
Welcome to the madhouse, Batman. I set a trap, and you sprang it gloriously. Now let's get this party started.
All right, let's fuck some fools up. Boom. Kick some ass, man. Fuck these fools up, son. Get you. Shh. They're sleeping.
Try and contact the warden. Let him know what's happened. I'll be back.
Don't make promises you can't keep, Zaps.
Shh. I said they're sleeping. Wonder if there's a Riddler trophy in here.
I'll let you run.
Probably not. Obviously.
I'm getting bored of watching you. Why didn't you just come find me?
Okay. I can do that.
You know it's a trap.
Of course it is.
Ooh. Guy. Chatter teeth. Alright, well, I guess let's keep on moving.
Joker's been busy. These poor guards never stood a chance.
All patients should take their medication at the prescribed times each and every day.
Warning. Security breach in level B3. Warning. Security breach in level B2. Warning.
They're moving so fast. Kick his ass, D-Bass.
Warning. Security breach in level B4. Warning. Security breach in level B3.
Hey, Batman! Over here! Shut up. I'm not going over here yet.
Oracle, can you hear me?
Loud and clear. What's up?
Joker's escaped custody. He's running free in Arkham.
Do you need anything? Is my dad still there?
Commissioner Gordon is safe. Joker's not far ahead. I'll stay in contact.
Alright, let's go talk to Mr. Policeman real quick.
What happened?
Joker happened.
Bad things.
You're lucky to be alive.
He must have gone this way. Door's jammed. I'll try and get it open.
We need help and pacification. I repeat, we need backup and pacification. Can anyone hear this?
Can you hear me? I'm with Batman. Hello?
Where are they?
Back down there. Do you need help?
No. I work better alone.
Yeah.
Oh, God! He's got Mike!
Franklin, can you hear me? If you can, help's on the way.
Picked his ass.
You're not gonna escape! Release him!
Whoa, I should talk to the dude, not jump, fool.
Thank God. It's Zaz. He's got Mike. He's strapped in the chair. Zaz has totally lost it.
Wait here.
Zaz lost it a long time ago.
He'll kill Mike if he sees anyone trying to get close.
He won't see me.
I see anything that looks even a little bit like a bat, and this guard dies. Do you hear me?
All right. Let's go climbing up.
How many times do we Oh, keep away for this little piggy fry.
Stop! He's done nothing to you! Let him go!
Zaz has got my buddy. He's gonna fry him. Do something, please.
Keep him occupied. I need to get behind him.
I see.
I've got to get close enough to Zaz to strike. He'll see me coming on the ground, so I'll stay
up. No shit. So we need to go up here. Well, there you go. Okay. Trying to get me to look for objects. Oh, am I supposed to be over here? There it is.
These old gargoyles will be able to support my weight if I grapple up to them.
Kick his ass, man.
Zaz is down, but not for long. Got to get close.
Someone put this animal back in his cell.
Just a second ago, you were crying.
Can you hear me? It's
boobies.
Oh, hiya, B-Man. Harley Quinn here. How do you like my new uniform? Pretty hot, huh? Oh, I got something to show you. One second, B-Man. Old Sharpie's never been happier. In case you ain't figured it out, today is the Joker's big homecoming, and you're the guest of honor.
You have one chance to surrender, Quinn.
Tempting fast, but no dice. Now the inmates are running the asylum. Well, technically, the Joker's goons shipped him from Blackgate. But you get the idea. Bye-bye for now.
Batman, you picking this up?
Oracle, I'm here.
Arkham Asylum just vanished off the network.
He's in control of the security system. He's probably isolated it from the grid.
That's not all he's done. All police feeds are reporting he's placed bombs all over Gotham. Says he'll detonate them if anyone sets foot on Arkham Island. It's being suppressed at the moment, but the story will break any time now.
He's lying. It's just a diversion to keep people away.
How do you know?
I know him.
Because he's the Joker.
We can't open the gate. Trapped in here. Try the radio. Control should be able to shut down the gate.
You're so strong.
She has me trapped in this chamber. She never was very bright.
He got out. Batman found a way out.
Batman, I'm patching you into the guard radio feed.
Steve, more Blackgate prisoners. By the boiler.
Who's that behind them? Joker. He's free! How'd he break out?
Sorry, feed's down. Comms are up and down like crazy. It's not good. I'll keep trying.
Riddler trophy found.
Oh.
Destroy the teeth.
Warning.
Shapiro. Toxins detected.
Damn it! They're trapped in there!
Warning, decontamination. Area sealed.
What is that stuff?
Joker toxin. Listen, the room is full of poison gas. Anyone caught in there is dead.
Are you gonna get in there and help the Batman?
Nope. Just gonna go up here and run away.
This isn't a simple escape attempt. Joker's been planning this.
Over here! Please!
You're gonna be fine. Stay here.
Batman's here! Just hold on a little longer, Steve.
Yes, Steve. I gotcha, Steven.
I'm going after the animal who did this.
Batman! The extraction system! Steve was trying to get to the control panel at the end of the room!
Alright.
I can't believe he left me here! That son of a...
I'll save you too, fool. I'm gonna knock your ass out. Past that point, Batman.
Attention. Air purity is now at normal levels. Attention. Decontamination room access is now permitted.
Woo! Go, Batman! You rock! Joker doesn't stand a chance.
Oh yeah, I think he probably does. Can I get through here? No, I can't. Dang it. You're not trapped. The door's open now.
What are you waiting for?
More teeth.
You can almost taste me.
Kill all the teeth. Over me, huh? Oh, you got fucked up, son. Okay, can't go that way, so I guess we're just gonna go this way. Yeehaw. Okay. Don't attack him. Come on. Gonna blow up. Yep.
Well, that was unexpected, wasn't it?
It'd been better if his head blew up.
Need stronger test subjects. Seeing as how I'm feeling generous, I'll give you this one for free. Knock me off, I dare you. End this. Pull the plug. Stop me once and for all. Oh, you're getting too predictable, Vance. Well, I'd love to stay in the chat, but I have a party to organize. I've got guests flying in from all over Arkham. You'll see.
Crazy people. Let me in, fucker. I need to get in.
Quick,
I'm Batman.
Get in here before more of them come.
Ooh, I got an upgrade. Dun 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 nothing else. Okay. Alright, let's do that right now. Yuck it. Do I have more? Or no? Oh. Come on, dude. Hurry up.
I'm over here.
I know where you're at. I see you.
It came out of nowhere. I dragged Jerry in here. Powered up the gate. Must have passed out.
Joker went through that door. What's on the other side?
We call it extreme isolation. The only way in is via the transport system. Not a problem. I'll just need to call another cell.
Earthquake! Oh, okay. That made me dizzy a little bit.
Something's wrong here. The main security loop is locked.
Having a little trouble up there?
Joker.
You're expecting maybe two fates.
There's no escape, Joker.
Silly bat! I don't want to escape. I'm having way too much fun. I even have you here to give a smile on my face.
Not for long.
Really? We'll see. Ta-ta! Oh, I forgot to say. Just in case you were planning on following me, I've arranged a little insurance. Gordon is on his way to Harley as we speak.
Officer Bowles.
If I see you trying to follow me, he dies. Harley's looking forward to it. Maybe I'll film it and post it on the internet.
What an asshole.
Best I can do is open the door you came in. Sorry.
I should go back to the holding cells.
No
Bowles
help.
Wasn't too smart. He'll have left a trail.
Give me this. Ugh. Right. Let's go to the holding cells then.
Batman, what's happening?
Joker's escaped. He sealed himself off. He's got your father.
Dad.
Don't worry, I'm getting him back.
Okay, I know, but...
Yeah.
Oracle, I'm getting him back. Joker will not win. I won't let him. I'm starting where he was taken. A guard named Frank Bowles attacked him. If I find Frank, I'll find your father.
Bruce, hurry, please.
Coming.
I bet you're wondering how I did it. Was it a clue the great detective missed? How did Frank go with that?
need security codes or an old man to be clubbed to the ground? I know just the man to ask.
Yeah, guess there's nothing in there.
I hope that hurt.
It's the bat!
Come on, fools.
Gotta stick.
Bang. You dead.
Warning. Intensive treatment. Lower floors are at level red alpha. All transport links are temporarily disabled.
Take out the tooth.
Warning. Intensive treatment. Lower floors are in emergency lockdown. All available security staff report to section command.
Damn it. There we go. I just like killing all the teeth. It's fun. Okay, so we can't go through this door, so I guess we gotta go this way. Let me in. Okay.
Oracle, I'm at the holding cells. I'm setting up a crime scene.
So what's the plan? Isolate something in that room unique to both?
Exactly.
Maybe the fact that he's an alcoholic. Right. But anyways, we're going to leave this episode here. I will see all y'all guys in the next video. Bye.